time. So I live in Massachusetts now, but I'm actually from the Midwest. Okay, that's fun. I grew up in a really white suburb outside of Chicago, and growing up Asian in a predominantly white suburb meant being stereotyped. In elementary school, the other kids called me Math Machine, and I think that's because they didn't know the word calculator. Least enticing ad of all time. I don't know about you, but like,